Good morning, sir.
Good morning, Yaman. How are you, my boy?
I'm good. Thank you, sir. I have some doubts. Can you clarify them, sir?
Sure, my boy. Ask me.
What is evolution?
The process of acquiring change is called evolution.
What is paleontology?
The study of fossils is called paleontology.
What are variations?
Differences in characters within closely related groups of organisms are called variations.
What is phenotype?
Externally visible characters are called phenotype.
What are phenotypic and genotypic ratios in monohybrid cross?
Phenotypic ratio in monohybrid cross is 3:1. The genotypic ratio is 1:2, 2:1.
What are alleles?
Alleles are same for character in homologous and different in heterologous.
What is phenotypic ratio of dihybrid cross?
Phenotypic ratio is 9:2, 3:2, 3:1.
What is inheritance, sir?
Transmission of characters from parent to offspring is called heredity, and the process is called inheritance.
What is gene?
Gene is a segment of DNA.
Please tell me about chromosomes present in man.
Each human cell contains 23 pairs of chromosomes. 23 pairs are autosomes. One pair is called allosomes. They are X and Y.
Who proposed the law of inheritance of acquired characters?
Yes. The law of inheritance of acquired characters was proposed by Lamarck.
Who proposed the theory of natural selection?
Okay. Darwin is the scientist proposed this.
What is speciation?
Evolution of new species is called speciation. This is also called as macroevolution. This is speciation.
Who and how the age of fossils is determined, sir?
Paleontologists determine the age of fossils by the method called carbon dating method.
What is the scientific name of present man?
Okay. Homo sapiens is the scientific name of present man.
How many vestigial organs in man?
There are nearly 180 vestigial organs present in man, but they are specifically not useful.
Who proposed the theory of natural selection?
Charles Darwin proposed the theory of natural selection.
What are the dominant traits in pea plants, sir?
Yes. In pea plant, purple flower, axil flower, yellow seed, round seed, inflated pod, green pod, and tall plant. These are the characters that are dominant in pea plant. It belongs to Fabaceae family.
What are the vitamins present in pea plant, sir?
Yes. In pea plant, except vitamin D, other vitamins like A, B, C, E and K, vitamins are present in pea plant.
What is the scientific name of pea plant, sir?
Pisum sativum is the scientific name of plant. It has two words, one genus, one species. This is binomial nomenclature. Pisum sativum.
Who discovered the DNA structure, sir?
Francis Crick and James Watson discovered the structure of DNA. You know, DNA means deoxyribonucleic acid. It's a genetic material.
Who decides the sex of a baby, mother or father?
Good question. Undoubtedly, father decides it. This is called sex determination.
What is the scientific name of fruit fly?
Yes, fruit fly is a Drosophila melanogaster, very useful in the laboratory.
Which organism is recognized as a connecting link between apes and reptiles?
Okay, Archaeopteryx is the connecting link between apes and reptiles.
What is atavism?
Nice. Vestigial organs are abruptly appear in human beings. This is called atavism. Example, a baby with a tail.
Very nice of you. Thank you, sir.
Okay. Welcome, Eman. And do not hesitate to ask doubts to your teachers in other subjects also. Okay?
Sure, sir. Thank you for your support.
Haha, it's my pleasure. Take care. Bye.
Bye, sir. Thanks once again.
Dear viewers, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoy it. Do not forget to subscribe our YouTube channel for more videos.